Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video will be another eyeshadow idea, and this will be a metallic silver eyeshadow. So sorry, last week hindi kasi ako napag-post ng video for makeup kasi umuwi ako province. So I'm glad may time ako today for this another session of the eyeshadow makeup. Okay. So, kumusta mga guys? Sorry. Medyo wet pa yung hair ko. Wet look ayan. So, okay. Let's go ahead and start. So, again, usually for eyeshadow makeup, especially pag very colorful yan siya, I'm gonna go ahead and begin with the eyeshadow bago yung buong face makeup. So, first is to use a primer. Meron kasing may mga eyeshadow primer or eyelid primer. Although, hindi pa kasi ako nakakita or nakapag-search ko anong maganda. So, for the meantime, I'm gonna just use this primer. So, lalagay lang yan natin siya sa ating eyelids. And, sabi nga nila, this would actually make your makeup or your eyeshadow last long. Okay. Then after that is to cover your eyelids, yung shade or yung same ng tone ng skin. So here. Okay, so I'm just gonna use this highlight. Ginagamit ko to for highlight. So pwede mo malay yan siya. Cover lang natin yung mga discoloration din sa eyes. Okay. Carry na yan. Pasensya na sa akin. So, we're gonna go ahead and begin with our unang eyeshadow na i-apply natin sa ating eyelid. So, I'm gonna go ahead and use this shade. Sorry, the nails go. Okay, this one. Paglagay ko nung base ko, hindi ko siya pina-follow sa crease line ko. So, pupunta ako higher nung crease line ko. Okay. Tapos na tayo sa first shade natin. Which is this one. So, after nyan, ito yan siya. Ito, effect na niya mga. Then after that, maglagay tayo ng color dito sa baba. And I'm gonna use this shade. Ito. Makulay na shade. So, lang yan sa gilid. Thank you. second shade natin. So after yung second shade natin, we'll go darker. So I'm gonna go ahead and use this tone. So we're gonna go ahead and do darker shades. And ito, this is for this side lang naman. Blending is to make sure na hindi harsh yung mga edges. So, okay. Okay na ako dito. And then, our last eyeshadow will be the metallic silver. So, I have this from SanSan Eyeshadow Trio. So, I'm just gonna use the silver one. Instead na yung brush. Natin, madali lang gawin. All you have to do is may shade ka lang ng medyo close and from lighter to darker and then silver, then magpapama na yan siya best. So, yan yung ating eyeshadow na trinay ko. So, next is to finish the face, the full face makeup. So, I'll just go ahead and start with my primer. Yeah. video, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. So thank you so much. Enjoy.